Hi, my name is Sampurna. I'm a HelioLife teacher trainer for India. Honoring Louise Hay, a metaphysical teacher who inspired millions with her message of loving oneself, we at RCCL have initiated this year-long series. Join us each day for a two-minute bite that could transform your life as you're led through a treatment by a HelioLife teacher. Louise Hay believed that our body is always listening to us. Every cell is aware of the thoughts that we have. The way we think, the way we speak about our body has a powerful impact. Criticism damages our body while love heals it. We can choose to love our wonderful body. Love is the only pathway to lasting positive change. Please close your eyes, breathe in, breathe out, and take in my words. In the infinity of life where I am, all is perfect, whole, and complete. I accept my body just the way it is. I release any criticism towards my body and I replace it with love. I choose to treat my body as a dear friend, loving and cherishing it. As I love my body, I appreciate its uniqueness and its beauty. I am beautiful and wonderful just the way I am. All is well in my world, and so it is. When you're ready, you can open your eyes and come back to this space.